blue and a red, and for each side.
Okay, okay.
So it's like one facing left or facing right.
Ah, I see. That's cool. All right, we're getting into it. All right, that's good. You want to do something there, but now it's Liquid's turn. Great wait before that up here. Okay, Nick's trying to turn it up. Playing patient, good down tilt.
Down tilt's an amazing overshoot tool.
Yes.
For many reasons, it's got good range on it.
Yeah.
You don't need Disjoint to have good range. And if you catch the dash out,
yeah,
they're going off stage. If you're catching them trying to dash back in,
yeah.
Or holding in, it's up air. You get a free up air. And S box, leading into up air is the goal.
That's all you want. All right, he just finds it. Okay, cool. Nick's had some good opportunities there. Let's him slide, but either... Oh, all right, Liquid just... Foxen just, like, vaporized stocks. At the same time, he can just lose his, like, instant.
Oh. That's gotta be it. That's...
All right, he could have grabbed ledge, but...
Or waited and down-tilted or S-match or done something that wasn't down here. I don't think down air was necessary to take the stock. Wow.
Yeah, I knew he was going to do it first there. Okay, that was good. Yeah, that was very good. I feel like Nyx is going to, like, pop off soon. Just, like, get something good going. Let me see. Oh.
That sounded like an accident. I'm pretty sure...
I would imagine so.
Side B. Sound clip only plays when you side B. And I don't think you ever want to side B on stage.
Ooh. Okay. Okay, fakes the... Oh!
Wow, that was very, very, very confident.
Yeah. Might just be a little too late, though. Liquid's punish game, man. Jeez.
It is very, very clean. I am very impressed with this
punish. Dude, his dash dance. He just knows where his opponent's going. Nice. Could have F-smash, but it's all good. Oh, alright. Alright, Nyx. Alright, what can you do? I like these forward smashes. Why not? Oh!
I'm gonna say
he turned that around really
he got lucky that his side B didn't get clipped.
Man, that's too bad. Like, honestly, Nyx, like, he kind of, like, SD'd, I think, the second stock. But as the game was going on, he really found his footing. Like, if he had that earlier on, really could have took that game, so we'll see what he can do this game. Oh, for sure.
I agree. If you're a fox that likes room, or if you're a fox that wants to play more neutral game and get the early kills at the same time, stadium's great.
Yeah,
plenty of room to play the game.
Yeah. You can pull an S-Fan and try FD. You know, but
I mean, this is the best of three. You do get to avoid the FD.
Oh, that's right. My bad. All right.
But yeah, I mean. When I did play Fox for a period of time, I did like FD against Marn. Because
yeah.
They don't chain grab me, and they don't SDI my up airs.
And yeah.
The combo game is disgusting. And you have plenty of room to play neutral.
Alright, this combo, oh my god. He tried to just extinct him.
If he landed, he could have maybe like read a shine stall and killed him.
Yeah.
I feel like he's the type of player that would read that kind of thing.
Ooh. Oh, I like the idea, but... Okay. I think this is like my favorite matchup, Arth Fox. So fun to play and watch.
I agree. I think it's a lot of people's favorite matchup.
Yeah.
That and something Fox, and watch the Fox get destroyed.
Yep.
Those are usually the combos.
Those lasers. That was almost like a Mango Taj kind of thing.
200 IQ lasers.
Yeah. Just like
down
his
there,
damage right now. Oh my god. Alright, this Nyx is in such a good spot, dude.
Oh.
He's in such a good spot. Okay.
He should have ran for the hills. You had no reason to challenge him.
Oh, I wonder if Liquid's going to do the same. The down air edge cancel up thing. So yeah, next, like, I ain't going there. Good choice. Full stage. That's an up air. Alright.
If you're unaware of how neutral game works and how important positioning is, look what happened when he had to give up positioning because of the wall, and then where could he go to avoid Fox's pressure? Absolutely nowhere. He had to read the mix-up.
Yeah.
And when you guess wrong, you die. And when you have the positioning and you play properly, Fox gets rewarded with a kill in that position.
Good things
happen. Up throw. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, we could have up-aired that.
Yeah, I don't know if that was...
I think he was reading the tech away.
I think he was going for a read to possibly go for a better conversion.
Wow, amazing dash out of all that by Liquid. All right. Good stuff. Well, I thought it was going to go neutral B, but that's good too.
Crosses him up and then crosses him up again with the Nair. I like it.
Nyx is playing this really well. Oh. 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 Just missed that. That's a... Wow. The Melee gods are blessing him right now. I don't know how he's still alive.
He should not be alive right now.
Oh, yeah.
Or he's so good at the game that he deserves everything that happened.
There we go. There
including
we go.
That.
He was going for edge before, so...
Part of me, like, when I see a player that I know is really smart do those S-mashes, part of me just thinks, why? Why? Yeah. Like, you're doing everything else, so...
Maybe
to not
try to throw the other person off, right? Dude, just like
even.
That.
Smart Fox.
That is, yeah.
You like high-octane option action. You like... Oh, I thought he died there.
That was the mix-up, right? It's like, he DI'd away, expecting an up tilt, and it was a forward smash.
That DI S smash will kill super early, so it is a valid mix-up.
Yep.
Forward tilt, though.
Oh, my God. I like the running shine approach by Nyx, but... Oh! Ho, ho. Dude, Liquid's sick. Liquid is so sick.
Good set.
That was a really good set. Damn.